doesn't frighten me, nor does my own. There's a far worse day coming for me.
The day's coming when I'll look into that man's eyes. My daughter. I don't have the faintest idea who I am.
I still remember the look on your face, lit through the darkness at 1:58. The words that you whispered for just us to know. You told me you loved me, so why did you go? Wait.
Whether you know my name, there's only one reason I would ever tell anyone my name. There's only one time I could.
You're showing off again. You pull me in. I'm not much for dancing. Before you I did, because I love your handshake, meeting my father. I love how you walk with your hands in your pockets, how you kiss me when I was in the middle of saying something. It's not a day I don't miss those rude interruptions. And I'll go sit on the floor wearing your clothes. All that I know is I don't know how to be something you miss. I never thought we'd have a last kiss. Never imagined we'd end like.
Future. We're traveling in opposite directions. Every time we meet, I know him more. He knows me less. I live for the days when I see him.
Just like our last.
But I know that every time I do, he'll be one step further away.